this is Althea again from Making It Your Own. Give me your little tip on making your turkey bacon a little crispier and getting your family to eat it with no complaints. I use Pam or a teaspoon of olive oil. Any ado, go to my page, Making It Your Own, and see my other tips. Go on now. I'll see you there.